Hey guys, this is a neat little trick. If you have a can and you don't want to reach in there and get your finger dirty, you use a refrigerator magnet and pop it right up.